The registration process provides you and allows you to have legal protection of your trademark and your service mark. The initials TM and SM are typically put after whatever your logo is or whatever your service mark is. However, unless it's adequately protected by registration, you do not have the legal protections that you would have